don't know why that is. Okay. Okay. So I can hear it when I'm on this one. I think I know why.
I think I know why.
And it
test.
Okay, I think that has got to be why the issue is occurring. And. I'm not sure if my voice is supposed to be echoing or not, but I'm going to give this a try. Things are running, of course, late, disappointingly, but I might have to make do with that. Yep, troubleshooting couldn't identify the problem, so don't think there's any problem here. Now, the only other issue is where my text layer is. That's why. Here we go. Okay. So this will be running from about 10 something to 11 something. And if I can find Discord, I can put this. Oh, that's right. Put that to my Twitter and grab the Twitter link. Do this as quickly as possible so that I can maybe get the stream started right away. Ah, bugger. And yep, too late. I'm gonna have to wait another minute. Okay. And so, I will be going inactive just for a wee bit. And I'll be coming back. And that just screwed that up. Frick you, computer. Frick you. Test. Okay, my audio should be working now. Gonna have to wait another minute. My USB connection is just totally fricked up. Which is also handy. But nonetheless, things will go forward. Or not, because I... There we go. Other frame is fixed. And now... In about... 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And greetings there, this is JBJblaze! With yet another edition of Tuesday Indie Theater, otherwise known as TIT, or simply TIT, recorded on August 21st, 2018, of course on a Tuesday, as always. And tonight, will be featured Knuckle Sandwich from Andrew Brophy, who sent me a key for it, or not actually a key, but a link for it on itch.io, which is where you can grab yourself a download, a demo copy of it. And here it is, Knuckle Sandwich. And since I got it about many months ago, and I've been waiting to feature this on Tit. Yeah, I forget where I was going with that. And so, it appears I can actually start a new game. But maybe I'll just continue. Actually, I'm not sure if I can start a new game. But I guess I've put about 30 minutes into it so far. And there's a part where you gotta do a bunch of tricks. Chapter number one, I only know the wrong way. And so this here is a 16-bit style of story thing, I think. And I think this is supposed to be where I start this whole restaurant minigame. Ah, there we go. Why is this happening? Without even a question mark. Now I'm not going to get this information.
Ah, I see now. You're here for a job. Looks like I have no choice. You see, all of my other staff left because I didn't pay them. It is fine though. They were dead ones. Are you a dead one? It better hope not. I'll fire you too. Now, let's see what you can do.
And I don't even remember my character's name or if he even had one. So, gather the plates. I'm surprised I actually remembered. Actually, I was just doing a lucky guess.
And
thank you, Carter Beast Mod 3, for following. Yes, yes! You clean those tables.
My customers are gonna arrive, so I have no time to show you around. Just remember, don't mix up their order, don't leave a mess. Don't make them mad. This is your life now. And it looks like I'm your new boss.
In blue text, particularly for boss.
Get to work.
And so without further ado, let's get to screwing up work. Also another thing, this game does appear to be full screen in the theater. However, it's not actually a full screen game. And I don't think there's an option to make it full screen. Obviously they're not the right ones.
Up
and customer satisfaction
Do I get to read this? You earned an audit. Customer satisfaction is a C. Day 01. Notes. Can you bring the flavor? Feel it, breathe it, work it. With a dead face emoticon. Fear me, haha. This is the life you go, Meng. Deal with me, XOXO. You are the guy with the hands. Dude, stop. Who are you, man? With an evil face. You are not a... With time's up. And this is Gorilla Burger. Noted. I don't know what to say. Oh, I know. That was awful. My only staff, though. Try again. Also, before you go, I need you to take out the trash. Take this with you. And Zelda style, I receive a gift box. Oh yeah, it's a knife. And this is where the game had crashed on me before. So this is more like a re-live, where I'm redoing the whole thing, because then again it also turned out that the audio wasn't even working. You got a knife. I sure hope you never have to use it. That sounds, you know, foreshadowing, but without even really wanting to mention it. I forget what the word is I'm actually looking for, though. You put it in your pocket for later. You know. Just in case, and in case is not one word, it's two. You run into any deadbeats outside? When I got into this business, I had a gun. Ha ha ha. Anyway, just throw the trash in the dumpster out. Who could that be? Go answer the phone. Yeah, something I'm unfortunately used to. Hopefully it's not a spam or scam caller. Hey, new guy. Sorry to say congratulations on having a job. I don't normally do this, but would you like to say might as well say wow. See you later. And so another thing to add to this before I continue is... This is a first impression, so it's not a full review, and there won't be a full review. God knows I can't even give one. There's a first aid kit on top of this fridge. It looks new, and I'm not sure why everything sounds like this weird purple orange guy. Okay. Oh, wait, can I... It? Oh, that's right, it's X and Z that are usually the controls. It's locked, okay. So before this, there's this whole contest, or game show rather, where basically it was pick a job and spin the wheel. Similarly to just dance, I'm awful at it. If not, I'm just... Anyway, maybe it's not just dance, it's just arrow keys or something. Guitar. I could remember what it's called. Something about a road, I think. Anyway.
Wow. Anyway.
What was I saying? Oh!
Take out the trash.
Okay. And that trash would be this way? Dole? Oh gosh, it is this way. I love it. What? Whoa. That. I'm
pretty sure. Can I pick up the? Oh great, it's raining. As I said once in a Minecraft video. What a pathetic fallacy. That's right, these go to that big trash can. So I don't have to worry about that garbage pail then. Okay. Grab that. And this. Whoa, what the crap is this guy? He looks like a zombie. But greener than the one.
Hi there. Nice night out, pal.
We're just talking,
right?
You know it's very dangerous out here?
Except the right moment.
Knuckle Sandwich?
I don't know, what an animal. Guess that's why we don't bring our fists to a knife fight. No time to dwell on the mistakes, though. Wanna try that again? I'm not sure if I do.
Suppose I might as well. Oh crap, it starts me right back in this restaurant spot. Oh, he was saying something else. Anyway, go to work. Okay, so he wasn't really saying much.
You can hear your boss echoing through your mind. Get back to work!
Okay, take out the trash again. Try not to run into that trash bin, not that it really like, matters anyway. Oh, and he showed up soon. I do like how it does not cutscenes, but interaction segments.
Let's dance, huh?
Just like it does these battles for the Pokemon. The building. I'm gonna be a bit disappointed if it, you know, ends up, like, oh, I didn't mean to say yes. I really need to quit being so trigger happy on the Xbox. And I keep forgetting to read what he said there. Oh well. Oh, what? No, let's go back. And X.
I'm
sure I was close that time, but I didn't think you had to be so super quick when it requires basically, you gotta do it so super duper quickly. I'm thinking, nope, this ain't for me. Okay, 36 minutes in. Does not appear I can go any further, unfortunately, without facing the bugger, though. Which is a bit of a shame. And so my options, I think, are either I continue and try to beat him, or I start a new game, and then I can actually show off what happened prior to this, and show how poorly I can fail at that game show where you fail to get a job, even as I think a catcher of flies or something like that.
Remember, techniques are weak to not
anyway, good to work. So, I've got an inventory, right? Problem is, I don't remember which key that is. If I do have an inventory button, which in most games is I. But I'm not sure about it this time around. Okay. So yeah, the screen was frozen for a moment there, but only because I wasn't moving. Now, maybe I'll see if I can just avoid zombie food. Nope. It puts me right back in that same spot. So this is to with this part. But then again, it's also the demo. So right now, I'm finding that the motor skills requires see if I can go back and just not save. Just so that I can show off what happened prior to this part. I don't want to try that again because I find it just too difficult for my other skills. Which is something that gets me thinking, I'm not so sure it's a good thing that I bother with Dark Souls. Because, yes, make no mistake, they are amazing games. But I'm not sure if it's so much the motor skills that are required. Actually, I'm pretty sure it is. And I'm sure a more Dark Souls-oriented person... okay. Yeah, so that's going to delete the progress I already have. But, you know what? I'm gonna give it another go anyway. Yes. So, bye-bye original progress. And so we start off Knuckle Sandwich, I mean. The beginning. So here's a refresher on all the controls. Arrow keys to move, X to confirm, C to cancel or back. Miscellaneous keys are V and B, space was something, and something else I think was C.
Oh, hi, I didn't see that.
Sorry, I'm super unorganized right now. Let's get started straight away. What is your name? And here goes my problem with some of the spelling. That there should be an apostrophe in legs. Just plain and simple. Now find the J and the B. Gotta love how, despite this being a PC game, you gotta use arrow keys to go through every single letter, other than just type it. And I suppose that is just their way of, or Andrew Brophy's way of throwing back to the older style of games, but on PC it's just so much easier just to type it in. I mean, that's only really fitting on consoles, unless maybe an Xbox 360 with the keyboard you can attach to the Xbox controller. I mean, that's just being the exception.
Cool. So it's, dang. I'm not gonna remember that. To me, you can just be the new guy. So, that's actually all we had to go over right now. See you later.
Sorry about that phone ringing in the background. Nothing I can do about that. But anyway. And there's... Knuckle Sandwich. So here's the prologue. So yeah, I can't even get past chapter one. Prologue's easy enough though. Forget whether I do have to go left or right. We'll continue right though. Oh, that's right. It's right because of the bus stop. Or no? I think the bus is gonna turn up soon. Can I skip the bus though? That or it'll just do that sort of 360 thing. Or it would be a shame if I missed the bus. Okay, so I do have to just continue this way. Back to the bus stop. And let's see. X. Hot dog. And in the middle of the bench, waiting for the bus. Here's the bus. That's what that gives me vibes of, is Stardew Valley. And all the many colors of food.
Where do you think you're going? Come on, up.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Good.
All right, where are you? There it comes. This is a good one. That's what happens when you get to your target.
Where are you heading today?
this is a place I don't think I've been to.
Do you ever
have this irrational fear that people will go through everything on your computer if you leave it open?
Just me?
Okay. I bet. I hear this is where the sleeping happens. I love that sort of humor. That's not sarcastic, but something like that. It's the stove. There's no joke here. Stay safe around open flames. It's the same. Inside, there's a cute teacup with a picture of a crow on it. Oh, I can't examine the table? Okay. Oh, I don't know what's behind this door. It would be rude to barge in. Okay, so leave that building. Possibility of getting a job far outweighs your curiosity for the world outside of this area. That humor of, this ain't important. Why are you looking at it? Something about these pigments.
Check the disability encryption. this tiger like to.
Hey, what's up? My name is Gorg.
As you can see, I'm pretty busy packing.
My brother and I are opening a new shop in town. Maybe we'll see you there?
And how about this blue guy?
Hi there.
My sister and I just bought a store in town, so maybe we'll be super excited. Maybe we'll see you there? Just had to take a not really an intermission there, just because audio obviously seeps through. It's kind of annoying, but something I gotta put up with. Now we're back. And let's check out their fridge. It appears I cannot. Checked out the boxes. These boxes say living room. These boxes say back room. I wonder what's in there. So I can check out the boxes, but I cannot check out the fridge. That's odd logic. Oh. These domes are too small. It's silly how Bright City is pushing for them. We haven't settled on a new name for our shop. It's gonna be something we love. Does it say anymore? Inside one of these boxes, nothing but blenders. Guess which one? Backroom, maybe? Okay, now it's three beeps.
And I cannot interact with that box, but.
So many boxes. I do like labeling things, though. It's been nice out here, but it's time for a change of pace. Maybe we'll have a room in our new place for a pet. Have room, not a room. I think I said a room before. Okay, now he's repeating himself. Presuming that's a... Anyway, let's move on. So it is nice that there's because I didn't do in their dialogue. Actually, Actually, no, that's inaccurate. It's bad. Anyway. I'm looking at the nature. That's why. Because on Tuesday nights, those first streams. Anyway. Hi there, welcome to Job Central. I'm very confident that you're here for the job. You can certainly help with that. Unfortunately, we're very busy right now, so you'll have to take a minute. Great, so your number is 1, 2, 8. When your number is up on the screen, you can press it. It shouldn't take too much time. Oh, it's done. You can go through now. Good luck! Cartoon on the TV. Looks like it's about a singing bear. Seems pretty cool, to be honest. Anything else? Okay. No interaction with that. That's all I get out of them. That's a full line. About 3/4 of a line. Maybe a quarter there. Okay, so it's only select numbers of these colorful people. And I really want to be careful there because I don't want to sound racist. Oh, hey,
you new guy.
Good luck. Good luck. Look, I don't know how you do this, but would you like to say it again? Cool. Let me know if you want to say it again. And here's to the game show for jobs. I can indeed wait till the door completely closes.
Here's the lady. I guess you're here for a job. I have some forms for you to fill. They'll help us figure out what role you're best suited for. Let's get started.
Are you a morning person? List your top 3 skills. Do you like video games? So you move your arrows to do that.
Wow, I have seen weirder answers.
Oh, and the results are just the same. It'll take just a minute to... Oh, look at that, it's done.
Four. Yeah.
4 jobs available for you. Wait to find out what they want to know. Welcome to Game Show! And I'm probably thinking, what the crap is this?
Bye.
So, you're the new dancer. Looks like they're letting anyone apply these days. It's not so bad. He could be the one we are looking for. Okay, it's her thought. Let's see what you're made of. And watch me fail. Don't worry, these outfits can make anyone look good. Now, I bet you can't keep up with me. It. You call that dancing? And just a quickly moment. Tuesday in the portal. Knuckle punch. I mean, sandwich. Okay, back to this. I knew you'd be terrible. Get out of here. The new recruit, huh? Listen, I'm gonna get right to it. I've been having a problem with this space monster. Oh, right. It's like that space game that I cannot name right yet. It's not Space Armada or whatever. Space Armada arcade game. I know there's a game or a name to it, or a title, whatever, but I cannot remember the title of it. The actual title. I cannot remember it. It's like being hit by the remember all. Could be. Nope, it's not Space Armada. Certainly not Space Armada. Maybe I'll just update this show notes or description or whatever with what it... Oh, it might be Space Battle. Space Spartans. Star Strike. I'm just thinking of a bunch of names now in case I got the right one. Yeah. I've been trying all day and I can't seem to discover. Hopefully you'll have more luck than me. Okay, Your mission is simple. All you gotta do is shoot this thing twice. Remember, don't let it whack you. That's how it gets you. Looks like it's launching an attack on us now. And dodge those bubbles if possible. Whoops, I screwed that up. Maybe we'll just stick to one. Get ready. Here it comes. Okay, I do have to succeed. I wonder if I'll actually succeed at this. I think it's supposed to be. Wow, you did it. Trying to beat that thing all day. What are you two doing? We've both been playing games this whole time. You were meant to be cleaning. Get out of here. You're both fired. Oh, dang, my bad. Oh, hi. So you're the new kid? Cool. So that means I get to teach you how to be a top exterminator. I see. I kinda lied when I placed that ad looking for new staff. Most exterminators hate insects, but not me. To me, this job is enough. I do it to save those cutie bugs from certain death. Soon I shall have the best insect resort island the world has ever seen. I need you to help me with my plans. You'll have to help me catch all the bugs in this block of land. I use nets to avoid violence. It's okay. I saw it in a video game once. Forget which video game that could have been. But then again, it used the fly swatter. If you're a good sport, I might even invite you to my island. It's like a Sheldon. Okay, this will be easy. Wait, no, Sheldon goes.
Something like that, anyway.
Okay, this will be easy. All you gotta do is hit X to speak. Talk to me when you catch them all.
I'm gonna quit being so tricky. I love that. I feel better, but not. You to protect the bugs. I leave you alone for 5 minutes and you're over here punching bees. You're banned from Kitty Island. Get out of my sight. You didn't get the job? I don't know what to say. Usually everyone comes here and gets a job. Oh, who comes here and gets a job? I guess you're not called out for the workforce. We cannot help you. You must leave now. Anything further to say? I'm sorry we cannot help you today. He just snaps his...
I hope you find what you're looking for.
He's trying the wheel again. Spinning this might make you feel better, but it doesn't help. It's the same. And just the... Only the
one
that's in the face for me. Aww. I had to make it feel a bit while I'm out.
Okay, let's make a run for it. Wait, what's this?
It's a paper I can't use. Okay. The plot denies you from going any further. Still love the fourth wall break. Sorry, well, I guess that wouldn't fourth wall break. Yep, got it. Okay. There's no more buses in the city today. I'm just waiting for the Pokemon battle sequence to play about. Now, I can't go. I think I'm supposed to interrupt this. Or just walk over it. Gorilla Burger, staff wanted. Immediate start. We'll hire anyone. Call me.
And chapter end.
Would you like to save the game? Yes. And so this is where I think I'm going to end the stream, but maybe I'll try it once more. The sign says we sell soup and other things. Oh, might as well give it another go. Keep me into overtime, but close enough. So skip the dialogue. That's right, I gotta get the plates first. And I can't run. Dang it. Okay. Good, good, good. Time's up, and customer satisfaction is maxed out. Holy crap. Wow, better chances the second time around. Time's up. Day 01, notes. Yeah. Why are the worker, I wish you were not in the zone, in the zone, in the zone, in the Zed, in the zone, in the zone, in the Zed. I believe in you, ha, you wish, lol. Do you believe in life after love? In the zone, in the zone, in the Zed. You earn $0, 0 cents. Customer satisfaction, however, is actually. Oh, good, I don't know what to say. I know that was awful. past this part. And get the phone. Save game. Hot dog. Yep, that's about all that is.
Wow.
Stuff. Okay, take out the trash. So it's definitely not a bad thing going through it another time. It's a whole heap of books. And it's the diner's staff roster. Looks like all the names were crossed out. That's comforting. Now, can I examine the seats? Nope. Can I see what this thing is? Nope. Or that? Nope. Okay. I'm done examining things, and now let's get this over with once and for all. And I'm already 10 minutes over time, too, so yeah, that's fun. I'll look over the trash bin. Oh, crap. I was able to get more bags this time. But then again, the first time I encountered him, I only got all but one dealt with. Guess that's why we don't bring our knives to a fist fight. Cause, oh no, what an abnormal he was. No time to dwell on our mistakes, so I want to try that again. Not this time. No. I guess I really just find that too difficult. And especially to figure out when he does that flash or highlight, rather to indicate that he's about to attack, I just can't do it. But there's my new time, 39 minutes. And so with that, I do thank you for watching. Oh, hello, my name is Andrew Brophy. I'm making this game. I did all the art, design, code, story, marketing, and plus some sound effects. Or SFX. thanks for playing the demo. Hope you dig it. At Andrew Brophy on Twitter. Music includes Nailward, Brain Foam, Captain Beard, Jims, and Barge Boy. 3D art, Joanna Tran. Promotional art, Mushba, J. Carlos Andres, Ray Chen, Josh Bradbury, Marigold Bartlett, Joseph Gribben, and Mo and his car. Thanks for playing, made with the assistance of Victoria State Equipment and Film Victoria Australia. And so with that, I do thank you for watching. Can I go back? No? Okay. Thank you for watching this feature from the Tuesday Indie Theater. This has been JBJblaze, and I'm tuning out of this feature for the night. Have a great night, and I hope you all enjoyed the show, because that's all, folks. Tuning out now. Boo! Ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. And...